last night. Did you hear about it? You should see the other two. Not a mark on them. Well, don't you realize how late it is? It's almost time to go to the station.
The fact is, Cliff, I don't care much. Go or stay. I don't care very much. Eyes of a.
Just don't say it. Whatever it is, let's just forget the last 12 hours. Forget what I said to you at the club. Forget that you've gotten even with me by staying out all night, okay? Sally, you're so cold. Where's your coat? Your fur coat?
Sounds false than your coat's too thin. Spot of gin. Got cyanine, I think one must.
First thing in the morning. How about a prairie oyster?
Gin.
I don't think that'd be good for expectant mothers. We'll have to get some books on the subject. You know, I suddenly realize I don't know a damn thing about pregnancy. Well, where's your coat? Did you leave it at the club, or was it stolen?
I left it at the doctor's office.
Were you sick last night? Is that why you didn't come home?
Pulse in Bangkok. Pain's neck and leg break. It's supposed to stop it happening, though I doubt it does. Dad didn't stop anything from happening. Any more than you can change people. I mean...
What? What do you mean? Funny.
always ends this way. Even when I do finally love someone. Quite terribly. For the first time. Still not quite enough. I'd spoil it, Cliff. I'd run away with the first exciting thing that came along, or... I guess I really am a rather strange and extraordinary person. Cliff, I'm sorry. I'm so dreadfully, dreadfully sorry. Because I really would have liked...
Here's your ticket to Paris. You can cash it in or tear it up. Do whatever you want with it. Sally. If for any reason you need to get in touch with me in Paris, American Express office. I'll be there at least a week.
Truth is, Cliff, I've always rather hated Paris.
Warning, spare!